Right, I've just been on top of that cairn there. I just stood on the top of that. It's a burial mound, I think. It probably was a building once. But there is a cairn somewhere. There are some burial mounds around here. There's Durston Wood, which I went through earlier. Basically, I came from Priddy over there. There's the caravan site over there, but I've stopped from Priddy and I've been exploring some of the lanes. So it looks like you can get up through there as well, but there's also a gate here. Now, opposite this gate, there's a sign which will take you around fields that eventually come out opposite Priddy Caravan Park. Right? Now, I had been thinking of doing that because the rugby's on. But see, the thing is, I really enjoy my walking and I'm feeling better. So I'm thinking of going back up the drove a little way. And back across the fields to Priddy. I feel like doing it. Although time is getting on. Just seen a bloke scratching his head with a map. I seen him earlier in the wood. But never mind, it's all exploring when you go out. He's on his own. He looked like the same bloke, long hair. And here's my other way out. Although it looks like it's covered with barbed wire here. So we'll have to see where we can get out. Wait a minute. I've already spotted a way if I can't get over that. That's barbed wired. That's barbed wired, that is. So what we do, we look for a weak area. And what do we find? Here's a weak area. So, just climb over this way. Yeah, just gotta make sure I don't get... That's it. Oh. Hiya! Hello.
Scared me
then. Hi! Lovely, isn't it?
Shocked me.
Sorry! Didn't mean to, I've got a habit of doing that. Yeah. Right, now. Where's that sign gone? Away back to Priddy. Going the quicker route, but then you've got to go on the road. Is you follow the West Mendip sign. I've done this route before. And you'll go all the way over there. You'll come out near the caravan park. Then you have to walk into town that way. Over and out.